Bell, born Australia. Second and 13, Quinn hit as he throws. He finds Warrick, the tight end, and Warrick is close to a first down. Finally corralled by Neely, but tough running after the catch by Doug Warrick.
And Mike Quinn really took a lick as he got rid of that football. Ledge to the left side. Watch him to the outside. Quinn looks left, throws right, gets hit there.
Third down.
Big tackle on the inside play. Number 93, Emmanuel Diake.
And the one.
But a great catch on the backside by Warrick. Gore goes about 220 pounds. 6'6", sheds the tackler. Very close to a first down.